I felt good getting recognized for what I've done and what I'm going to do.
25 high school seniors across Richland Two are celebrating as they participated in the district's second annual Future Educator Signing Day. It's the district's initiative to help fill the shortage of teachers in the state while championing the next generation. Today, we met with five of those students in the program.
In Teacher Cadets, you will learn ins and outs and so much more. You get that field experience of going in and actually helping the students. And I think that field experience that we had in Teacher Cadets is like no other.
But for these young people, even in the turbulent times, they still want to pursue education. As they say, teaching is more than just a career, it's a calling.
I want to help the student grow and understand their self and build them into a better person.
The glow and the happiness on their faces when they know they did good, when they feel that confidence, it makes you so happy.
It means a lot to be able to give back and leave an impact on a student's life and like be the light in their life that they need.
Like, I can mold people, I can help people, and I can do that with dance and with teaching.
I want to be the person that helps them realize that you can do this and you can work with whatever you have and continue to grow.